Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and wanna see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe, one to keep your eyes open, keep you on your toes. You know the ones that wanna keep you where you've been before. But I can't go, no I can't go. And whoa, sometimes I need a check. Not the sneakers, but the ones that make you watch your step. You know, I sat down with my accountant. He said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot.
Okay.
I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more.
Okay.
Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but in front of bait. You can't negotiate with Drake. You gon' have to pay. But wait, jugging on the main stage. The mainframe. Loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay, meditate, hydrate, protect my energy before engagement.
Grew up having nothing, you're labeled impatient. But once the boss made it, you're labeled amazing. Meticulous with
words, cause you're forcing nature.
Boss.
I don't wanna seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster.
Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv.
Barbados with the hustle pockets, LIDs. Distinctive destinations, all I wanna see. Oceanfront residences, three different ones a week. Cause I deserve that, it's time to learn that.
Mess around and put that thing up
where your permit.
Six figures every year, yeah, I earn that.
At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe.
Oh. Men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase, see it with your eyes. Everybody claim to be great at spa times, but they never spend a day in the rain in the front line.
No lie.
Stop playing on my phone line. Pull up in the space coupe with the roof optional. Wonder why they follow suit. I've been groomed from the womb. Came out of my mama with some running tennis shoes. Faster than the speed and bullet.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah. I got it right in the end. Yeah. Now we on top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins. And the wheels suspended, I told them.
What I told them.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah, ayy. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops, if he drop, I just hit my dance. I was popped, they just watched, had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in. I've been on 10 cents. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I go it again and again. Who was the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he folding again and again. I'm in the
what?
I'm in the day. I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the
what?
You in the way. Either you rolling or rolling the dust. You with us or what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah. Hey, I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drip, can't catch my wave.
Damn, Kane, you done kill Abel. Unbalanced land trying to keep the people stable. The way I feel, I might it all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the buck. All black, born born to be a rebel. After this, I might go and water down the devil. Listen to everything around me, I can't see. He picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee rolling thunder. Don't hear my cry, don't let alibis pass you by. Finally starting to realize, never give up and coincide. Can't watch TV, it's all a lot. Tired of trying, go ahead and fly. Everybody want a straight answer, but media keep us blind. A good heart is not hard to find. Why do people try to define infrastructure? I don't got time, infrastructure, I don't got time. It's all to we're talking about your brother protecting the sons and daughters from political mislaughter.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Never play by the rules, guess I'm paying my dues. They gon' try to intrude, poison the multitude. They be quick to accuse, when you got different views. Just know you gon' pay the price, best off the item you choose. Many times in the culture.
It's the NFL on EA Sports as you get a look inside Gillette Stadium here in Foxborough. All the success in New England over the last few decades, and this crowd has never been more enthusiastic. A moment ago, the Pats emerged from their locker room. They are set as they'll square off with Dak Prescott and the Dallas Cowboys.
Greg Zuerlein to kick off for Dallas.
Greg Zuerlein now, he'll handle the honors to get us started. And we are underway in Foxborough. And that'll carry over the back line. The end zone for a touchback.
You know what it be. Playing this for the keys. And to make all of the bees. I'm having a fee. Third call
Sony Michel, his first carry. And that is the kind of tackling they want to see all game, as he'll lose yardage to start things out.
2 yards the loss, second and 12. Second and 12
at the 23-yard line.
At the 23, it's second and 12.
A give. This is Michelle. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. A gain of 13. It's a first down.
Well, one unit I know you want to watch is that offensive line. If they keep clearing holes like that, it could be a long night defensively.
No doubt about it, because when they're in sync, as we're seeing so far, when that continuity is there and you can see that they're playing off of each other while controlling the defensive front and linebackers, you're exactly right. It could be a very long night for the defense, because someone's going to run for some big yardage.
There's a ball thrown right side and complete. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. 23 yards on the play.
That's
a nice job there, Charles. They picked up the blitz, were able to complete the pass.
That had the total feel of a quarterback in control. Red blitz, got him into the right protection scheme, so he doesn't get hit back there. He's got a chance to step up with supreme confidence and deliver it downfield for a nice completion.
And he gets this to the 35. Good for a gain of 5.
A gain of 5.
Decided to hand it off that time on the run-pass option.
Appeared to be an easy decision. Just gave it inside. Nice, steady gain.
The first down run got 5. Here's second and 5. On the handoff, it's Michelle. And he's got this pretty close to a first down at the Cowboys 31. After a gain of 5, they'll wind up being about a length of the football short here on third down. They'll try and run for it. Here's Michelle. And he picks up the first before he's taken down at the 29. 2 yards and able to get the first down in the process. Newton. They'll roll him out right. And that is caught on the right sideline, but out of bounds, says the line judge. The throw took him a little too far. It's second down. Here's second and 10 now from the 29. Coming left is Michelle. And he'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. 11 yards there, first down. So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18.
Yard line.
On the ground, Michelle. And he will be brought down at about the 6-yard line. 12 more yards there and another first down. First and goal from the 6.
Patriots, first down. First and goal at the 6-yard line.
A play fake to Michelle, now Newton. And that'll be knocked away. It's incomplete. The Notre Dame man, Jalen Smith, able to get a hand in and knock it away.
I spotted man coverage on the outside. I expect we'll see a lot of that from this defense as this game moves on. And that was a good job there, as that one was knocked away.
They'll run for the first time now with James White. And he's in. Touchdown, Patriots. A 6-yard touchdown run. And the Patriots drive right down the field and score on the opening drive. That's just a solid, methodical drive to start this game.
And how about how it culminated? Doing exactly what they wanted to do, getting the ball downfield, and then running it into the end zone. I'm just telling you, partner, when you run it in rather than throw it in, that hurts a defense psychologically a heck of a lot more.
Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Cost him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20.
Over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
So Prescott of the Cowboys now with a first and 10 at the 20. Prescott from the gun. His throw incomplete.
Everything looked right on that play except the conclusion. He dropped it, an in route, going into a little bit of traffic. Maybe in the back of his mind, he was wondering where the hit was going to come from.
After the incompletion, here's second and 10 from the 20. Out of the gun, here's Prescott, and that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down.
As his old brain remembers, when I see five wide receivers on the field as a defender, I know the ball's coming out hot. They expected it and got there and popped it free.
So back-to-back incompletions, and that has him staring at a third and 10. From the shotgun, it's Prescott. And that's going to be incomplete. The contact there enough to jar that ball free, and it brings up fourth down. So the defense able to get off the field here on third down.
And it's one of the goals of the game. They've got to be effective on passing downs. It's one of the few things defenses chart. How did we do on third down? That's a nice start for them in this one.
Touchdown already, but they're going to line up to go for it on their side of the field. They're indeed going for it. It's Prescott. And this is going to be incomplete. Boy, a real head scratcher there. And now possession's going to go over with a football at the 20-yard line.
Turnover on down.
First down carry, it's Michelle. And not much to speak of there. Maybe a yard down to the 20.
Sony Michelle, the ball.
I know that speed is the hallmark of today's NFL game, but the key to good rushing defense is still having your linebackers set the edge.
And a little floater there is incomplete.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone, and there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
So they've been unable to capitalize on the great field position as of yet. Here's third and 9. They'll run with Michelle, and they'll hustle up to stop him well shy of the first, right around the 15. Call it a gain of 5, fourth down now.
Well, they're making an effort to get the ground game going tonight. So far, it's working.
I like what we're seeing from the offensive line. They seem to have the leverage going, and they're controlling things and reestablishing the line of scrimmage, moving that defensive front backwards. But also like what the runner's giving us, too. It appears that he's been waiting all day long to get out here and take off.
Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback.
First and 10 at their own 19-yard line.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And on that last drive, went for it on fourth, turned it over. Good job by their defense, though. They held them to three, but this offense, they've got to be a little bit better, a little bit more careful here.
And sometimes when you see these calls on fourth down, when they decide to go for it, it's not necessarily the coach saying, I believe in my offense. Sometimes the coach saying, I believe in my defense. I can afford to go for it here, because if we don't get it, I don't think we'll give up more than three. And that's exactly what happened there.
You think that factored in?
I do. I think that he had that in his mind going into the game, that I'm going to be aggressive on offense because I know I've got a defense that can hold up their end.
Loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11. Out of the gun, it's Elliott. That'll be a pickup of 10 as they try to recover from this 10-point deficit. So from second and long, now we go to third and very manageable.
Yeah, they love that phrase, don't they? Because as an offensive coordinator, you can keep people a little bit off balance and guessing because you don't have to throw it. You can come back with a strong run game if you want to. And if you're in four down territory, that really opens things up for you.
Third and short yardage, Prescott. And he's unable to haul it in, so it falls incomplete over the middle third of the field, and that brings up fourth. The passing game not in sync here early, and now it's fourth down. Territory needing only a few inches. They're going to line up to go for this thing on fourth down. They'll run it with Elliott. Room here to run. And he takes it all the way down to the 28-yard line. Fourth down conversion plays, you usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe 10. Not there. What a huge pickup as the sticks make a drastic shift forward. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, second and 2.
The tackle made by
and there we saw one of the downsides of blitzing during a rundown because sometimes you get out of your gaps. You don't fit the run quite as well because you're headed towards the ball carrier with abandon.
Eight yards the tally on that first down run. Here's second and 2. From the shotgun, a give to Elliott. And he's only going to get a yard from the 20 to the 19.
Dante Hightower on the stop.
Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. An extra corner comes on now for the Patriots D on third down. Prescott to throw it. And that will be incomplete. Problems on third down so far in this first half. Relatively small sample size, but they're now 0-for-3.
And the average in the league, somewhere around 40% on third down for offenses. So what's the answer to this? Either convert them or don't get the third down in the first place. Get your big chunks of yards on first and second down.
Already down 2 scores. They're going to go for this rather than settle for 3. And I'm not sure he got there. Did they stop him? They did.
Ezekiel Elliott not able to get it past the marker. And the Patriots defense is going to take over on downs. New England with a first down as they begin the drive. And they split the uprights last time for three. They've got the lead. They're not going to play this conservative. They're not hoping for another field goal. They're hoping for a touchdown.
I'm with you on that one. I like where your head is. I like the way you're thinking because you're exactly right. Trying to sit on a lead and play that way, that doesn't work too well for most teams. Run your offense. Run what you do best.
Put your foot on the gas.
Exactly. Put it all the way down and try to increase your lead in a big way. And the best way to do it, touchdowns.
Coming up to the line, and they will need to run another play here before the two-minute warning. And he stopped after a gain of one. Not enough. Still a yard to go on third down. Only a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a third down.
Brings up third down and two.
Third and two, Newton. And that'll be caught by the tight end, Keene. A minute 55 left to go in the first half of play. Coming up at halftime in a little less than 2 minutes, we'll send you to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman is standing by. He'll have highlights and analysis of this first half.
Sony Michel.
Dontari Poe in on the stop.
He was brought down at the 45-yard line. 4 yards on the pickup. Second
on second down, Michel. And he'll fight his way forward to about the 48-yard line. 3 yards on the pickup. That's going to set up an interesting third and about four to go.
Brings up third and four.
On third down, Michel. And they're going to mark him down short, maybe by about a yard, if that. He needed three. He got two. Now that'll set up an interesting situation here on fourth and a yard. Here we go on fourth. Newton. And it is incomplete. So certainly an interesting call there to go for it. And this defense will take over right at midfield. First and 10 here, and you know, if they could just get three out of this, something about whittling it to a one-score game at half that might provide a psychological boost. Sliding out of the pocket. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
Okay, it's real simple to say from here, but we know that sometimes as a quarterback, you've got to know when to say when and just throw it away. Flushed out to the right, tries to make something out of nothing here, and he winds up floating one downfield that gets intercepted.
Now following the interception, here's Newton. Flush to his right. And the catch made here by Marquise Lee. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. A good pickup there, 26 yards. One play has him up past the 40 already and another first and 10. Newton now to throw. And that one complete to Keene, the tight end. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. An excellent pickup of 20 yards. Here's Newton. He'll buy some time right. On the crossing route, complete. That's Lee. And he's in. Touchdown, Patriots. Marquise Lee, 39 yards. And the Patriots add 6 to their lead. He's got it, and it's 17-0.
Makes the score, Patriots 17, Cowboys nothing.
Bailey now to kick it away after the touchdown.
Tony Pollard on the return. The Cowboys take over first and 10 at their own 35-yard line.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. You've got less than 30 seconds left here in the half. You're well on your own side of the field. What are we doing here, Coach Davis?
Well, I'm trying something on first down, and it's something that's safe. It's something that's been done many times before. A lot of people say it's not even worth trying, but I'm running a draw. I'm running a screen. I'm seeing if something pops, and if it does, that can alter my strategy and potentially get me some points. And if it doesn't work, well, then you just run the clock out and go to the locker room.
Second and eight.
The last run good for two. Here's second and eight. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. Two quarters down. Two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. It's the Cowboys who get the football first, and they trail here as well as we resume action in the third quarter. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And that first half, one to forget really on both sides of the ball. They got to find some way to string something together here, don't they?
Yeah, they're down big right now. So as you mentioned, trying to find something to string together, get some consistency, something sustained, maybe calm their whole team down and find a way to get back in this one.
Yeah, because right now you're down big, you're being shut out. Let's see if this is the drive that kind of kickstarts them. From the 27, Prescott to the left side and complete for Amari Cooper. That throw good for only a couple. It brings up third down.
The goal of a wide receiver screen is get enough blockers in front to create a wall and let him pick his spot to run the football. How about the defense there swarming to it and not allowing that to happen? Did not let him get downfield.
Escaping the pressure right. He may try and run for this. Give him seven on the tuck and run, and it'll get him a new set of downs.
How many times do we hear that third down may be the most important down in football? And there's no better example than what we just saw right there. Forced to scramble, knows where the first down marker is, dives for it, and gets.
This is intercepted. Picked off by Patrick Chung. And he'll take it across midfield and down to the 48-yard line. The first half did not go their way, and that's not going to help matters at all. An interception here on the opening drive of the third quarter.
Obviously not what they were striving to accomplish, but you know who's really upset on their team? The defense. Already trailing, they're going to be counted on to try and hold that score at least where it is.
He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and four.
Now, Brandon, that's the way you want to run the football. There should almost be quote bubbles above the offense right now. Bam, boom, biff. That's how they feel good about moving the football.
Now this throw caught left side. They'll cross over out of bounds right at the 25. It's a pickup of 17 and a first down.
Well, remember, they tried to give him the ball and let him run on the last play, but I think the light bulb went off in their play caller's mind, and this time they get it to him the more conventional way, and it's much more successful as well.
On first down, it's Newton. Flushed out right. He's going to take off with it. Nice work to get seven out of that, and it's second down.
It's a gain of seven. Brings up second and three.
Throwing again on second down. Newton. Newton able to use those legs and get past the marker to pick up the first.
Well, it looked like a quick hitter, a three-step drop. But when it's not there, what do? He elects to try and escape through the massive bodies up the middle, and he does so and picks up positive yardage.
From down at the 12, it's first and 10. They'll go left side here with Michelle. And he'll get this one down to about the 10-yard line. Give him a couple on the carry there. Second and eight.
That's a good play by the guys on the defensive side of the ball. Held him to a gain of two. And that changes the playbook a little bit now for the guy calling plays. Second and eight. Now he's got to probably think about going to the air instead of maybe staying with the ground game.
Officially, no gain on the play, and they're left with a third and eight.
No gain on the play. It's now third and eight.
On third down, Michelle, and he won't be close to a first down as he runs into a wall right around the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain there, and it leads to a fourth down.
It's fourth down.
And a tough ask here. They're going to go for it on fourth down and nine.
20.
And watch the slant.
They snap it to Newton. And this is caught. Touchdown, Patriots. Marquise Lee. His second touchdown of the night. And the Patriots, they add on to their lead.
In order to lead in a game, you're going to get plenty of contributors. But that's his second touchdown catch of this game. He's one of the key guys in this one.
And you better believe he'll be looking for the hat trick here as this one continues to go. Bailey now to kick it away after the touchdown. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line.
25-yard line.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. They trail here by 24 points. Got to get going soon, you'd have to think, as they come up first and 10. And Prescott, his third interception. Picked off by Adrian Phillips. And he will score. Touchdown, Patriots.
It goes without saying, but I'm going to say it anyway. That's a ball he would like to have back, and it lands right in the lap of the defender from there. He doesn't have very far to go before he gets to the end zone, and he got there in a hurry.
On for the extra point is Folk. And the lead grows even larger here in the third quarter.
Makes the score, Patriots 31, Cowboys nothing.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. And they will not get a chance to reach it.